It made him give us a list of songs and then artists that he's worked for. We don't want to forget that you did write for R. Kelly.
Yes, I Believe I Can Fly.
I Believe I Can Fly. That would be by Percy Beatty. I Believe I Can Touch the Sky. Bloop. I think about it every night and day. I spread my wings. Come on, y'all. And I fly away.
What verse
I believe
this?
I can soar.
I see you running. Through an open door.
I see me running because the popos is behind me. Oh, God. Somebody open the door. Okay, we're going to play another song.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Lord.
Lo El Pai.
Now, this is Amaya's one of his favorite artists.
Yeah, he loves Lo El.
Really?
He loves Lo El.
Oh, well, he'll love this song. He'll love this.
All right, this is Lo El Pai. What's the name of this song?
Still.
Now, this would shut me down when I first heard it.
Really? Okay.
This is like one of them that bust you in the head as soon as you turn it on.
I can't wait to hear it.
Be still so you can get hit.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
I will still even in sorrow.
Watch out now.
I will still love you, cherish and adore you. Even in my weakness, I'm gonna be a witness.
Look at that. Come on, Angel.
See, I had my share of
heart. I'm already sold.
You hear me?
Those first lyrics.
I've been down a time or two.
Still I will be faithful.
Oh,
cause I know you.
Oh,
this thing is crazy.
I still believe.
Shut up. This thing is crazy, Angela.
I will still.
Huh? Oh, this is hot birthing.
I will still.
You got this one after DUI. Drunk in the spirit. I'm spiritual. Stay in the spirit.
New wine, right?
New
fresh
wine.
Fresh oil, right?
Fresh oil.
Okay, take that. Go to check 12.
Ooh,
I'm moving
Percy,
fast.
Percy, no, for real. I love that.
That thing
thank
hit
you.
You.
Thank you.
All right, let's go here. Jess Campbell, let's go. 12. All right. This one is called Thank You.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you got so much to be thankful for. Percy Beatty.
Yes.
So much.
Every trial.
Sing Michael Jackson. Don't it sound like Michael Jackson?
Yes, a little bit.
Michael's singing this from heaven.
For every pain.
Yes.
Deep down inside. For every tear.
This is crazy.
That I had to cry.
That made me want to cry.
Chad, I can't hear, so.
Wouldn't trade it for this whole wide world.
I wouldn't either.
See, it's made me who I am. My life is in your hand. The least that I could say.
This could be on The Wizard of Oz.
Stop it.
This.
I know.
Percy! This is amazing!
This is crazy!
Oh my gosh!
Alright, so now tell me.
Percy. For
when
real.
When can we bring. When are we going to get this?
That's beautiful.
The full project will be released in April. The four song EP will be released in digitally, actually, February 5th. Yes.
This is beautiful.
Is this thing crazy?
Yes, it is.
Angela,
yes,
this
it
will
is.
Take you in.
This is the truth right here. This
it'll take
for
you
real.
Beyond the veil, drop
yes,
you off and
will.
Bring you back.
This is beautiful. Oh, my God.
Now, how'd you get this one? How'd you get this thank you? What was going on? What was happening?
Man.
You sat down, looked at your bills, and said thank you.
Yeah. No, this was
wouldn't trade it for
just,
the whole world.
You know, it was a culmination of things that happened. You know, the last 4 years of my life probably been the most challenging, but. Some of the songs I had finished this record. This record was actually finished, and then God said, "No, there's some other experiences I need to give you because there's some other songs that need to be birthed." And so this song was written, you know, after that. any other
Oh, Percy, this is beautiful.
This is nice. All right, girl, let's support them. How can they get it again?
Again, the digital release, short release, which will be just the four songs, that releases February 5th, and the full release is April.
All right. Turn it back up on me. Turn it back up on me.
That thing is beautiful.
Listen, Angel, listen. Don't that sound like Michael Jackson? Can you see Michael Jackson standing there singing this? With them shades on? It's Jesse, but this could be Michael. Had he not, you know, went to sleep.
All right.
Had he stayed awake, he could have got this song. This is crazy. Isn't this crazy? Oh, we got so much to be thankful for.
Percy, you are amazing.
I want to thank God for everything you've been through, son. Wouldn't have guessed this had you not gone through.
Wouldn't have came. Wouldn't have happened. No way.
In his life, I mean.
A lot of writers are the sacrificial lambs. They really are. Because like he said, this is how we get the music.
You write with your own blood.
We get that
your
from them
your ink.
Because of their sacrifice. So
all right,
thank you for that. Yeah.
Let's support Percy. He doing his thing. I just feel like I need to talk my way out of this one. Everybody keep hope alive and give the Lord some praise and tell him thank you. I know you're going through right now, but there's so much to be thankful for.
Yes, there is.
Huh? Appreciate you, Percy. Thank you for going through hell to give me this testimony right here.
All right.
Oh, this was written out of blood. I see blood all on the paper. Bless him, Lord.
Thank you for it.
Here go my part.
Wow. That is beautiful.
All right, support Percy Baby, 1390.
It's the John Hanna Morning Show.
The Debt Stoppers Law Firm of Robert J. Simmerat & Associates.